Hey YouTube, today I have a long-awaited pickup. I didn't really pick up anything crazy since my last videos, but we'll just start off with the jackets because I'm already pointing at it with the camera. All right, so let's get into this super awesome vintage biker jacket. On the back, it's this Thunder Road. This whole jacket is a heavy leather. So right there, Thunder Road. You can see how nice the stitching is on there. Really good stitching. Got it for an amazing price, so I'm probably just gonna sell it because I don't need anything that's heavy. Yeah, it's really nice. Everything leather, well detailed, as you can see on the inside. And there's an inside pocket. The brand is Jeppa, trademark. I know it's a brand in Mexico, so it's really cool. That's what I got. Also, I got a college crew neck. It's the Cal Poly San Luis Obispo because I'm going there for school. So, yep, got this one. Pretty awesome. Now let's go on for shirts. We got here the El Borracho shirt, which is really awesome. We got right here El Borracho, the drunk. We got the guy right there outside the bar. Yep, really like the detail on this. Got it for a great price, like $20. Now here we have the Ralph Lauren purple label. I did some research. I found this at a yard sale. I did some research, and this is kind of like a higher end Ralph Lauren. As you can tell, I don't know if you can see this by the buttons, how they're giant. They're really big. So that's that. Got this for like $5. And I was really stoked when I found out it was worth a lot. Now we have right here for hats the Huff 5 panel floral. This is the summer. I know they released it last year, but I guess they just re-released it. Yep, so this is a really awesome hat. Fits amazing. I'll talk about 5 panels in a little bit more in detail. So here's Huff. Huff on both sides. Nice snap closure. Very well made. Really like the fit on Huff. Now here's just something else. I don't really do reviews on this, but I got some amazing headphones from the studio to the club, the over-ear Fanny Wangs. These headphones are really, really good. They retail for I think about $300, and I just got them for a steal on eBay. Got them for $98 because they were used. Yes, so if you guys want, I could always do a review on this. If you guys like to hear something maybe about audio instead of clothing, so I got this. And last, but definitely not least, this is some fabric I bought. And you may be asking why I got fabric. It's because I'm going to be making my own hats. I'm going to be making 5 panels. So this is just one fabric that I'll be using. I'll be making 50 hats in each colorway. Let's see, get this out. So yep, this is an amazing fabric. I really love it. Right here, you just have naked Hawaiian girls, but they're all covered up, you know, by leaves and their arms and stuff. So it's gonna be a really awesome pattern for a hat. So I got this, and I got one more coming in, and everything should be made by the month. So look forward to that. The brand is called Into the Wild. I should have a link down below. You guys can go check that out. The site right now is not really functional. It's still kind of in progress, but you can look at it. It's very simple. I'm trying to go for like a simple, just showing off the 5-panel look. And if you're wondering, yeah, I know a lot of places when they come out with 5 panels, like the fit is really bad. They don't know how to do it, but I got the fit of Huff. It's the same exact front length. The 5 panels are the same. The eyelets are the same. Everything is the same shape. So expect an awesome fitting hat with amazing material. It took me forever. That's why I haven't been uploading videos, to just find all this perfect stuff to go with for the hat. So yes, please subscribe, rate, comment, and I should have a lot more pickup videos in the near future, especially because I'm going to college soon, so I'll be definitely getting a lot more clothes. So I'll see you guys later, right? Bye.